I'm on it.
Right.
Okay.
All right.
You're going down!
Sorry about that.
Combo!
Need more power to do that.
Yes.
Take your bad beauty!
That was a blast!
Incoming! We got trouble! Yes.
Combo!
I'm on it.
Time you freaks learned a lesson!
Sweet dreams. Okay.
So sorry about that.
We got trouble.
Watch out.
X-Men,
Every Morlock in this city owes you their deepest thanks. But were it not for you, those soldiers would have massacred us. You saved a group of people who not so long ago had taken one of your own as a prisoner. And in appreciation, I would like to give you a gift. I insist. Please, take this. Yes, Maro has returned. She is seeking to persuade even more of our people to leave their home and follow the Brotherhood on their mission of violence. Please, talk to her. Try to reason with her. Make her understand that what she is doing is wrong. Yes, and that in part is why she is such a good leader. My pleasure, X-Men.
Got it.
X-Men, I've had enough of your interference. I will destroy you.
Bring it on, Jean Joke! Soon you ain't gonna be so pretty.
All right.
Combo! Combo!
Sorry about that.
Combo!
Got it.
Optic range!
Combo!
Thanks for playing.
Super combo!
Optic rage!
Combo!
You ain't seen the last of me!
Optic rage!
I'm in trouble here!
Optic rage!
Super combo!
Got it.
Super combo!
Okay.
Optic rage!
Right.
Optic Rage!
Out of here for pain. You may have won, but... You know nothing about my people, and I've heard enough of your lies. The Brotherhood promised to let us help rule over the humans. For the first time in history, the Morlocks will be in charge. We will be the ones who make the laws. We will have control! How do you know? You lie! GRSO soldiers were here? I do. With every breath I take. I made the deal with the Brotherhood so my people would know what it's like to live in the sunshine. What do you know of my people? Or of being oppressed? You live in luxury. You don't stomp around in other people's filth all day. I had no idea. I don't want any Morlocks to be hurt. Perhaps this has gone too far. You sound very much like my old friend Healer. I do miss his counsel. Very well. I will call an end to G Nation and bring peace to my tribe. Thank you, X-Men. For your patience and your guidance.